With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, today our question is, a small particle of mass 0.36 gram rests on a horizontal turntable at a distance 25 cm from the axis of spindle. The turntable is accelerated at the rate of alpha 1 by 3 radian per second square and the frictional force that the table exerts on the particle 2 seconds after the startup is, so we have A, B, C, D option is given here. So we have to find the frictional force here after 2 seconds. So the solution of this question is, we have the R is 25 centimeter. So we can write here, this is equals to, in meter, we can convert it in the meter and then in millimeter. So this is 0.25 mm here. And this can be written as 0.36 if we convert it into the kg. So this is 0.36 and this is 10 power minus 3 kg here. So our radius is this and tangential acceleration is equals to alpha is R. So we can write here alpha is given to us 1 by 3 and this is 0.25 and mm. So we can write here this is 0.8 meter per second square. So we have angular velocity, initial angular velocity is 0 and after 2 seconds, so after 2 seconds our angular velocity is, our angular velocity w is alpha into 2 here. So alpha is 1 by 3 and this is multiplication with 2 here. So we have alpha is 1 by 3 into 2. So we can write here this is equals to 0.66 radian per second here. And we have the acceleration, centripetal acceleration is AC, that is R into omega square, that is angular velocity here. So this is 0.25 mm and this is in multiplication with 0.66 whole square. So on solving this, we get this is equals to 0.109 meter per second square. So net acceleration will be equals to magnitude of tangential acceleration and in addition to centripetal acceleration. So this is AT square plus AC square here. So from this we get this is 0.8 square and this is 0.109 square. So from this we get acceleration net is 0.137 meter per second square. And now we can find the frictional force, that is we have to find here in this question. So frictional force, we know that frictional force F is equals to MA, mass into acceleration, and M is 0.36 here as we have in kg, and acceleration is 10 power, this is in 10 power minus 3 and acceleration is 0.13, and from this we get this is 50 mu and frictional coefficient into N here in Newton here. So this is our frictional force here. So now we check which option is correct here. So our option C is correct here. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.